Good morning, everybody. It's me, 2407, with another race day video. And today, we have our second complete race, hopefully, that's going to be put up to the channel. Our fourth go-karting video already. It's pretty cool. So, we're ready to head out to Lime Rock. It's currently 10 in the morning, so we have to clean this thing off. Tires are all prepped. These are going to be for the feature. We have our heat tires that still need to be prepped. We have our air filters all cleaned. I'm in a little bit of padding here, so we have quite a bit of stuff to do, but we are ready to go racing. They wanna break me and wash away my car. Now 9:30 and they still do not have lineups, so they need to be done by 11, so I'm not liking our chances right now. I've already taken everything down, and we're just ready to go, whether they race in the future or not, I don't know.
Thank you. Sunday I'm the exception. Most days I'm just like most. Some days I'm headed in the right direction, and some days I ain't even close. I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. Little foul, little don't know where I am. I'm a little bit holy water, but still a little bit burning man. Burning man. Yeah, I always love the highway. I just don't run it as fast.
Had a blast. Unfortunately, since I did bend our good 30, our bars 33s, the good rim, we did have to use my old ones, which we used just to put on there for transport. So unfortunately, we didn't have the grip we needed. I'd like to thank my setup, my tuner. He did a great job on the cart. We were over 1,000 more RPM than what we were last weekend, so a big improvement. We weren't there. The tires just they just didn't work for us. So we're gonna be back in 2 weeks. No race next weekend, but we're gonna hopefully have the brand new 33s, and we're gonna be up there going for the lead. So thank you all for watching today's video. It's been a blast, and don't forget to subscribe.